I've tried very hard to actually enact my own program in my school to lay a wreath, and it's not an easy process. However, SSC has granted me that opportunity, and I'm very grateful for that.
I wrote about the duty and service that it requires to be in the United States military and how that connects to my family. And I wrote about what it meant for me last time I went to Arlington Cemetery to see all of the men and women who have given their lives to protect me as a citizen of the United States.
That was the most humbled I've ever been in my life. I couldn't have been happier that my essay was fortunate to get picked, because that was the one thing I've wanted to do for a very, very long time. I've learned more here than anywhere else, mainly through the constant political interaction between me and my fellow students, because they all have very different views. Everyone here has very different views, and it's a great way to see the other side and then formulate your opinion from there.
Everyone here is so nice and inspiring and unique, and it's been like the best thing I've ever done with my summer.